guys, and welcome back to some more Stardew Valley. Days 19 through 21 here, we're gonna be starting. Hi, Mr. Little Hats. Okay, Pook, come to our little house. Pook, put in coins, hot mouse. There we go, finally got the hat mouse. Farmer Jack, I have a request for you. I need fresh cauliflower for a recipe I want to make. Could you bring me one? Jody, sure, yeah. I don't think it's too late to grow more cauliflower. We might have some growing relatively soon. Got a bunch of our random plants that have grown, at least, which is decently profitable. Leeks, horseradishes, all the good stuff. And yeah, this is a cauliflower here, so we've got one that's growing for Jody, so we'll have one before too long. We just gotta make sure we don't accidentally sell it, because that would not be good. Let's grab the rest of this stuff. It's almost time to plant a whole new batch of parsnips. Kind of tempted to let the rest of this stuff grow first, but at the same time, it might be better off. We might be better off just planting a whole other set. I don't know, I'll have to think about it. In the meantime, let's go visit the Hat Mouse and see if he has anything good for us to wear. Oh, sweet. Merchant Lady's here too. What have you got for us today? Tulip, blackberry, tulip, cave carrot, more tulips, horseradish speed grow, rare seed. You have nothing good. You don't have a single good thing. Got a rare seed for fall, rare seed for fall as well, and a green armchair. You have nothing good. It's kind of horrible, actually. Normally, you at least have one or two things that I need for the, I always forget. It's called Community Center. There we go. There we go. Okay, let's pick this up real quick. And then let's see what you have. Sou'wester? You know what? Why not? We've been doing a lot of fishing lately, so we'll start off with that. See how that looks on us. I'm just not sure. I don't really like it. You know, we'll wear it for a bit. We'll wear it for a bit because we haven't been wearing any of the hats. But I honestly don't think I really care for it. I look forward to when we get the Trilby hat in, like, fall. I think it sells in the Halloween event. But that one would fit our person perfectly. Not so much this, but we've been doing a lot of fishing, so why not? Alright, do we have anything good in here? We have the sunfish we can donate. We've got to give a flower to, and the oyster we can donate. We've got to give a flower to... bad with names today, Leia, today. So we've got to hunt her down at some point. But first, let's go to the community center and drop these off. Alright, now I believe both of these are in the fishing bundle. Yes, we've got the oyster here. And then the sunfish is going to be in the lake one? Nope, not the lake. Let's see, river, there it is, yeah. Nice. And I think we're working on that. We still need the iron and gold bars for the other one. At least for the top part. Okay, so let's go see if we can find Leia. Hopefully she's in a relatively easy spot. Oop, flower, don't want to forget those. Definitely want to grab those while we can, because I don't think they grow once spring goes away. Oh, cutscene. Oh, it's this cutscene with a Joja Corp member. Welcome to Pierce, how can I help you? Morris, Joja Co.
Him.
Come and get it, folks. Coupons for 50% off your purchase at Joja Mart. 50%. Well, any takers? That rat bastard. But I can't match those prices. I'd be selling at a loss. Unfortunately. I hate this guy so much. It must be so difficult for you to lose your loyal customers like that. But can you blame them? Joja Corporation is clearly the superior choice. Soon the whole town will realize that. So slimy. That is just horrible, taking everybody away like that. I'm sorry. I feel bad for you, Pierre. I feel real bad. But soon enough I'll have 10,000, I believe, and then we can get this other big bag, and that'll be 10,000 in your pocket. That should help. Let's see. Do I want to get anything right now? You know, let's get the two spring seeds while we can afford them. Let's see, so that's spring, and okay, so cherry is spring, apricot is spring, then the orange and peach are summer, pomegranate and apple are fall. So we need these two. We need 5,400. We have that? We have exactly that. We can get both trees. Sweet. I mean, they're not going to help us till next year, but we can still get both of them. Let's drop that one there and that one there. Okay, there we go. We got some nice trees going. It's locked. Lalia's friends can enter uninvited. I believe that means... yeah, that's the one that means that she's not home. So, I'm going to check down this way, see if we can see her along the shore somewhere. So, I know I said that last time, like right after the recording session, I would go to the wiki and look everything up, but I totally did not. Completely forgot to do that, even though it would make my life a whole lot easier if I did. So, in that case, since I still have no idea where she's going, let's head over to the saloon. Still not here. It's too early in the day for her to be here, apparently. So I guess we'll head back to the house and set up this farm. Have we already given her one of our things? Okay, we've given her one of our things. So we still have tomorrow to give her the other flower. But we have to give her flower today or tomorrow. Alright, so the real question is where do we want to put these trees? I'm thinking this whole section here is kind of an important spot for a setup. I can't really plant them here because there's bushes in the way. And they have to have a ring of space around them. I don't want to plant them here because they might cover up crops whenever they grow. Alright, so this will be the top edge of that ring that we placed around the pond last time. Place it there, and then this is roughly the center, I think. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4. So yeah, that would make this the center, so put that there. And then that would make a ring of three, roughly centered. Nope, I lost the wood path, great. Still feels wrong though. And I wouldn't be able to put it up any higher. But you know, it'll fit, and that's what matters. Yeah, because it needs a ring around it of space. I'm not sure. I'm just not sure how this is going to work. I keep losing path. I guess it'll have to be these spaces here. Yeah, it's going to have to be these ones. Okay, so spring is the first set, and I forgot which one is first. We have cherry and apricot. I believe the apricot was the first one, but whatever, I'm placing it here. Too close to another tree. There's a space of five all the way around. How is it too close to another tree? Alright, let me chop down these other... how is that too close to another tree? Like, that doesn't make any sense to me. That makes no sense to me. Okay, well, I guess we're not planting it there. What the fuck? Okay, you know what? We'll plant them along here. Let's see if that'll work. Can't be planted here. Okay, so it needs two spaces behind around it. So I can't place it there, but I can place it there. Okay. Now that makes a little more sense, I guess. So I need its own personal spot of eight. Let me just pick up these wooden paths that I placed down pointlessly. That are going to all land in the water because apparently this is too close. I think I might make some stone tiles just to put around these. Because they need their own little thing. It's still rather annoying. So let's put that down to there. And then this is the square that I planted it on. So this one behind it. So this would be a pathing around the space that the trees are in. There we go, okay. That works, I guess. Alright, time for bed. Level 3 foraging, plus 1 axe proficiency. Now we can make the tapper, which we're gonna need for the other 6 trees you've gotta plant for the, to grow the maple and such. I may just have to make a row of trees on top and bottom. But I need to get a lot of stone. We're gonna do that today for a while. Our cauliflower's getting closer to growth. We'll water those in a minute. But right now, I need to get all this stone we've got and make some stone paths so I can mark out where these trees are gonna grow. Let's see, which stone path? I don't want to do that one. Do we have, like, a stone circular path? Or did we buy that from someone? I think we have to buy that from someone. I'm gonna go see who it is. It's either Pierre or possibly Robin that we have to buy the circular stone pathing from. Alright, Robin, please tell me you're the one that sells the paths. Shop? Where is it? Ooh, that was cool. Neolithic table, that's pretty awesome. I like that. Is it you that I'm thinking of? It is you. Stepping stone path, recipe for 500 rupees. We're going to, not rupees, coins. Two mini Zelda games. Okay, we're going to be getting that. Stone floor, wood floor, iron lamppost, wood lamppost. That's cool. Or wooden brazier. I'm conflicted. Don't have a wooden lamppost around the house for brazier. I mean, around the farm for brazier. You know, we probably shouldn't have open flames around our largely forested area, so I'll get that one. Okay, here we go. Now let's open the crafting menu. Craft ourselves some of these guys, and then place them as a little protective ring around our trees. There we go. Oh, I missed a spot. There we go. Yeah, I kind of like that. Maybe. I like it a little bit, but it's... seems a bit out of place. Well, whatever. Either way, we're going with it. Let's craft the rest of those. Oops, I didn't craft all of them. That there, and then... that. Yes, okay. So that would put one tree there, and then one tree there. But then, because of these trees, it's in the way again. That's so annoying. I don't like these permanent trees. Don't get me wrong. Trees are nice, but permanent trees are annoying. Trees should be movable. Or slightly removable, at least. Okay, so we've got the spring trees in place, at least. So there's that. Okay, got that all taken care of. We've got ourselves a flower that we need to go give to Leah. Today's our last day to do so, and we have to find her. Oh. Hey, Willie, I didn't know you fished down here. If the local fishing scene got a bit more lively, I might expand the shop stock. Yeah, well, I've got to wait on Leah again, so I guess I'm going fishing today. Well, at least friends can enter uninvited. I think that means she's home. Pretty certain that means she's home. Oh, there she is. She's finally left her house. Let's just catch this fish real quick. And then go give her a flower. Oh, perfect catch, too. Nice. That's sunflesh. Cool. Got a gift for you. Silver flower, Leah. Here you go. This is a really nice gift. Thank you. You're welcome. What do you have to say? You got a message, but I can't... why can't I activate the message? Oh, I was in the wrong button, I guess. I love to decorate for the different seasons. Oh, okay. Cool. Alright, then. Let's go donate these fish. And then I might... I'm not sure. I don't want to head down to the mine. But at the same time, I don't want to just stand around fishing all day. You know, we've got 692. Screw it. We're buying parsnips today. Before Pierre's closes, since it's getting kind of close, let's buy the rest of these parsnips. Many as we can afford to get. Just 33. We're going to plant these fuckers today. Oh, hey, Abigail. Sorry about that. There we go. Alright. Time to pet our cat. Maru-chan, I almost called you Sheik. Sorry, Maru. My bad. Okay, pet her. Let's check and see if we got any more Queen of Sauce videos. Nope, just a fortune teller and a weather report. Alright, we're gonna head to bed a little bit early tonight. Level up, sweet. Level 3 fishing. Plus 1 fishing rod proficiency. New crafting recipe is the crab pot, and new cooking recipe is the dish of the sea. I think that crab pot will help us finally be able to get one of the other, one of the bundles done. If we can catch a crab, we'll have the crab pot done. English! If we can catch a crab, we'll have the crab pot bundle done. Ah, there we go, Queen of Sauce. Greetings, it is I, the Queen of Sauce, here to teach you a new mouthwatering recipe from my secret cookbook. This week's dish, radish salad. Something like a fresh, peppery radish. It reminds me of the late spring. My mother would slice up our fresh radishes and serve them on grainy bread with a little salt and pepper. Ah, those are the days. But I digress. Now watch closely. A new recipe for our kitchen that we do not own. Fortune teller, welcome back to Wellbeck's Oracle. If you seek hidden knowledge of the future, well, you've come to the right place. The spirits are in good humor today. I think you'll have a little extra luck, and that is good, because I plan on going down into the mine today. Well, I'd say I plan on it, but chances are I'll ignore that. I'll just ignore my own advice and go elsewhere entirely. Hell, might even fish since we got the crab pot thing growing. Oh, strawberries, nice! Oh, the cauliflower grown too. Cool, I guess we can give that to Jody. Get ourselves a little extra cash in the pocket. I hadn't even realized it had grown. Thought it was still in the process, but it's not. I don't know if I need to water these every day, but I'm going to anyways. I mean, they've hit the point of maturity, technically. It's just all about whether or not they're going to give strawberries, because they give them like every 2 or 3 days or something. I just don't know if I have to water them each day for them to do that, or if they just still reset every 2 days. Alright, what does it need to take? What does it take to make one of these? We need 3 iron bars. We don't have 3 iron bars, so we... Wait, do we? No, I don't think we do. I'm pretty sure we don't. Right? Yeah, we don't even have one iron bar. So we can't make any crab pots, unfortunately. But we can give Jody this cauliflower. And then, you know what? Because of the theme with the whole finally upgrading level 3 fishing, I think we're gonna go fish for a little bit. Oh, and Pam wants a copper bar. So I'll just run home and grab that real quick, because we've got one of those. Alright, there's Pam. I got you your copper bar. Ah, so you saw the bulletin I posted. I really appreciate it. Here's your payment as promised. Sweet, got money for that. Now I should find Jody and give her the cauliflower. Ah, here you are. Down in the Sunday altar room. Taking the day off. Alright, well, here's your cauliflower. Enjoy. Oh, that looks delicious. Thank you. This is just what I wanted. It's going to be perfect for my yellow curry. Can you teach me the recipe for that? I think I'd love to make some yellow curry. Time to fish, then. Let's pass some time to this day. Let's see if we can finally get some good stuff, and maybe we'll get lucky tonight and catch a walleye. Oh, sweet! Got a frozen geode! That'll be useful. So I did just wiki the walleye, by the way. Apparently it can only be caught in fall, so we're a bit out of luck there. However, if we don't catch it in fall, we can find it in garbage cans in fall or winter. Alright, I'm gonna move spots. I'm gonna take a quick look around the beach, see if we've got any... Ooh, we've got worms. I'm just gonna see if we had any shells we could pick up. Then I'm gonna move up to the river, just because I don't like sitting out here all day in one spot and catching the same 3 fish over and over again. Alright, we've had a pretty successful day, I think, when it comes to fish. But I'm low on energy, so we're gonna head up here and drop this frozen geode off in the community center, and then we're going to head to bed, donate all these fish, hopefully make a pretty penny when it comes to money. So I could do with some good cash. Alright, so we're here, and this is just the frozen geode, so it's gonna go over here in the boiler room bundle. In the boiler room geologist bundle, right? Yep, geologist. Sweet, so all we need now is the... Oh, what? Oh, it needs a frozen tier, not a frozen geode. Oops, my bad. Grabbed the entirely wrong thing. Good to know. And then, let's see, herring, sardine... Bream, sunfish, smallmouth bass. We don't need any of those. We've already donated all of those, so let's go sell them for some cash. Alright, just gonna drop this off for tomorrow. Drop all that off. Oh, yes, lots and lots of stuff going in there. Not those, though. That I need to save, because we need lots and lots of stone and wood wherever we can find it. Just drop that off there. Alright, time for bed. Maru-chan, where are you? I want to pet you. There you are. Good night, Maru-chan. Ah, damn, no level up. But those strawberries made us a lot of money. 2 grand, nice! That's awesome! Jesus. Anyways, guys, thanks for watching. If you enjoyed the content, like, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye!